The story title, The Goose and the Golden Eggs. Once lived a poor farmer and his wife. They had a goose. He ate golden eggs every day. The farmer sold eggs and became rich, but was not satisfied. He wanted all the golden eggs. He took a knife and cut the goose. There was only one knife. The greedy farmer lost both the goose and the golden eggs. He became poor again. Moral of story, don't be greedy. Thank you.